Sheikh Semambo, who has been Mobaje's deputy mufti for 7 years, was appointed to the position on October 6, 2016. Today, he was sworn in as interim mufti. The swearing-in ceremony conducted by the State Commissioner for Oaths, Segwanyi Saka, at Gangu Muslim Primary School follows the ongoing clashes at Old Kampala. This followed a two-day session of the General Assembly to discuss the removal of Mobaje from the post of mufti. Sheikh Semambo's name was chosen on Saturday and he was sworn in today. Sheikh Abdallah Semambo was first dressed in Juba amid his joy, and then the Muslims took him to the mosque amid his takbir.
Allahu Akbar!
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 Sheikh Abdallah Semambo was sworn in as the new mufti for a six-month term by Attorney General Segwanyi Saka, and his term of office has started. The swearing-in ceremony was conducted by the State Commissioner for Oaths, Segwanyi Saka of Segwanyi Saka and Company Advocates at Gangu Muslim Primary School. Sheikh Abdallah Semambo said he will work with the government and Muslim leaders at various levels to restore peace in Old Kampala.
I want to assure you that I will work tirelessly to see that this constitution, the unity, the issue of development among the Muslim community in Uganda and the country at large, that it is taken seriously in our leadership.
Later, former chairman of the council, Haji Badru Sabila, asked members to submit their nominations for the post of chairman of the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council.
As the king,
Before the swearing-in ceremony, Sabila announced an 11-member committee headed by Hussein Luchamuzi to investigate the irregularities in Mubaje's leadership.
This house, I do propose the name of Honorable Issa Kule, representing Budaka Muslim District and the Eastern Muslim Region, to be our interim chair.
In accordance
with the teaching of the Holy Quran
and the noble Hadith.
So help me Allah.
The council yesterday said it had suspended Mufti Sheikh Shaban Mobaje, accusing him of selling Islamic property and violating the Islamic constitution.
I'm here to tell the public that today it has been a day of history in Uganda Muslim Supreme Council. Since Friday, we have been here trying to put into place the court order which came from the High Court of Jinja, where it ordered that the General Assembly should be called, sit in the neutral place, who is the neutral chairman.
During Friday prayers at Old Kampala Mosque on Friday, the head of pilgrimage affairs at the Uganda Supreme Council, Sheikh Ali Shuyu, brushed off reports that the mufti of Uganda, Sheikh Shaban Ramadan Mobaje, had been replaced. Sheikh Shuyu said those purporting to have replaced Mobaje were wasting time.
Mufti mukulembeze wafwe era yatukulembera we woroza tojokera kumacho kubekerero lekane aveko kulaira tachigenda kusoboka.
Story compiled by Abdul Mwonge for the news.